Business student Kris Ventura was born in Mexico, spent most of his teenage years in Norway, and has already traveled to nearly 30 countries in his life. But it took moving all the way to Oklahoma to learn how small the world really is. When he took the corporate social responsibility class, he was surprised when clinical assistant professor of management Jose Saganaga shared that he had earned his doctorate degree from UPAEP, a private university located in Puebla, Mexico, where Ventura was born, raised, and still considers home.
Some of the relationships you develop with professors, you know, classmates, and my advisors, you know, it seems like they care about you. Like they care about what you're going to do, what you're doing, how you're going to get there too. You know, it's not like this, you know, just distance relationship. So it feels kind of like a family environment in a way.
Ventura started playing golf when he was 2 years old after receiving a set of plastic golf clubs for Christmas. And he was just 6 years old when he and his mother traveled to Virginia to compete in a U.S. kids golf tournament. He won the tourney, scoring better than kids a couple of years older than he was. And Ventura was hooked.
And that's when I realized, you know, like I can beat those guys. Like, I can do this. That was fun. I liked winning. When I got back, it kind of made it a lot easier to practice, and I started enjoying a lot more.
Ventura was not only winning in Mexico, but also in prestigious tournaments around the world. Eventually, a change was necessary to fulfill his dream of playing professionally. Thus, the family made the move to Norway, where his mother was born and raised.
Talking to my dad, he argues that the golf was the number one reason why we moved to Norway. He investigated with the Norwegian Federation and the national team and was wondering if I could, you know, be a good fit for them and he sent my resume to like all the tournaments that I won and everything. So he was sure that once I moved to Norway, I could join that team and that, you know, that culture.
The move to Norway paid off as Ventura became one of the best young players in Europe, representing the European side at the 2010 Junior Ryder Cup, finishing second at the 2012 European Nations Cup, and representing Norway twice at the World Amateur Team Championships. He also aims to help the Cowboys men's golf team to a spot in the NCAA Championships on their home course, Karsten Creek Golf Club. Ventura has excelled at OSU both on the golf course and in the classroom, earning first-team All-Big 12 recognition his first 3 years, while earning third-team All-American honors as a sophomore. As a Cowboy, he has won 2 tournaments, earned 7 top-5 finishes, and 10 top-10 finishes. But there's still some unfinished business at OSU for Ventura. The Cowboys haven't won the NCAA title since 2006, and he wants to play a part in ending that streak for an OSU team that enters the spring ranked among the nation's best.
You could say there's a lot of pressure because the expectations are really high, and they should be because we're really good. But for us, or for me at least, it's just keeping your head down and working hard, and the rest will take care of itself.
Ventura has the same attitude towards school as well. His goal since arriving at OSU was to prepare himself to one day play on the PGA Tour, and that includes using what he's learned in Spears business classes to making himself a better golfer.
There's a lot of things in golf that you can transfer to business, to the kind of the business part of it. You know, I like to look at it, you know, you just gotta be patient and you know, work hard. I think most successful people have the same things in common. So that's kind of what I like about golf. You know, same thing with the best players. They all share something in common. And it's the same thing in the business world. The most successful people, they do things a certain way, and you can kind of translate that into golf and any other thing too.